I'm going to back flush this several times until it runs clear.